Thanks for your assistance.
Good morning, friend. How's it been treating you?
Make your business.
Bloodbath and Valentine. Read all about it. How can I help you?
We're gonna push back a proper convoy.
Next time.
Good work, boy.
All good? Well, I think my legs are seizing up.
Find us some goddamn food, boy.
You ever read?
Sometimes. Dutch taught me a long time ago. Why?
No reason. Just wondered.
When are you gonna let me pick you out for an evening?
How are you?
Alive. And you?
Fine. Let me ask you a question. If I was to kill Miss Grimshaw, would Dutch be mad?
I think, as a general rule, Dutch likes to avoid murder within the camp. I mean, it was that one time, but he was a traitor. But Miss Grimshaw, well, Dutch has a soft spot for her.
I thought as much. Was she always like this?
I ain't quite old enough to know.
No, of course. So as long as you've known her?
She's always liked her swill of vinegar.
I'd like to give her a swig of arsenic.
Well, just do it discreetly.
I will. You fancy a game of dominoes?
Sure, why not?
If I'm playing with you, she'll leave me alone.
Can't believe the dominoes survived Blackwater, but my necklace didn't.
Oh, yeah. I thought something looked different.
Well, I stole that one. I'm sure I can steal another easy enough.
I'll keep my eye out for you, too.
Great. Nothing here.
Never easy sleeping with fire.
They was telling me they don't let blacks in that saloon in town. I have a good mind
there,
to go and
but,
burn it down.
Nothing. Okay.
Ah, well.
Thank you.
kind of feel bad for you.
Again?
Great. Here. Give me something. Nothing on this one.
Domino. Yes.
Oh, sorry. Here.
You must be nervous, being this close to the water.
Oh, don't you start.
I'm just looking out for you.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
You think you can make this place work?
Of course. Don't I always?
Sure. Good job finding this spot.
You found it too?
I wouldn't have. You hadn't talked me into it.
You ever wonder what goes on the moon? No, not too often. Do you think there's folks up there looking down on us right now, Sam?
So, what do you think of this place?
Not bad. Nice to be by the water.
Yeah, it'll do for now. Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Take care, Arthur.
Don't go too close to the water here, Jack.
I won't, Uncle Arthur.
Good boy.
Hey, Arthur.
Hey. All good out here?
Well, I think so, but... Well, I don't know. I thought I heard something. That's probably nothing.
Okay. Well, stay alert. Any sign of trouble, you shoot first.
Of course.
Easy, easy.
What?